CCTV shows a ship hitting the crane on the Jebel Ali Harbor wall, leaving 10 people with minor injuries.